All right. Welcome on in. This is the 2022 3A Metro Champions Girls Basketball, West Seattle High School versus Ballard Beavers. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. We're going to check in on practice and see how we're doing. We're going to see who is going to be the winner tonight. Let's check in. Again, thank you so much for joining us tonight. This production has brought to you by the West Seattle Drama Tech crew and in partnership with West Seattle Journalism. This production has been sponsored by our sponsor tonight, Design for Excellence, to be able to bring you this live stream and this pre-recorded event. Thank you so much for enjoying the 2022 Metro Championship finals here with the girls basketball tonight with the Westside Wildcats versus the Ballard Beavers. We've got about 2 minutes and 40 seconds left, and we're going to see who is going to be the champion of tonight's game. Whoever finishes up this championship goes on to play the next game. Let's see who is going to be the champion tonight. All right, here we go, West Side. Let's take those Beavers. Let's see who is going to be the champion tonight at our championship game. Okay, so Okay, so. So this is your main panel here. Okay, clock piece here. Okay, so this is what you're really just paying attention between is switching between what camera you're going to here and your cut. And then anytime we're going to fin cam or the game poster, we're flipping or cutting or spinning. These are the transitions to change inside OBS.
Okay.
Okay? And we'll go into other things later, but that's really what you need to know for that.
Yeah.
There's just other media. Okay, so now this needs to be selected here, and then you can use these buttons here. Or you can just control it here, but the buttons are really easy to just start, stop the clock. Gotcha. Like this, boom, start, stop, and then adding the amount of, adding the amount of points that are made. And you can fix anything you want, like adding or taking away seconds, stuff like that. You just have to be selected on this up front, okay?
Gotcha.
And then I'm gonna just pause this for now, because we'll come in and use this music during timeouts, but I'll kind of come in and help you with that.
Gotcha.
Okay. So yeah, just stay focused on the clock and the points.
All right, thank you everyone for coming. National League playoff game. We will read off the starting lineup for West Seattle.
In the starting lineup for West Seattle, junior number 0, Lauren Wright.
Yeah, good job, Leah.
Senior number 10, Kaylin Pearsall. Junior number 11, Burke Swanson. Senior number 1, Sierra George. And senior number 22, Jaden Watts. Head coach Darnell.
We'll have another one that we can deploy to. It doesn't matter.
All right, starting lineup for the Valentino.
You know, it's easy to kind of like keep up with that.
At guard, number 3, Rebecca Pepper. Forward, number 4, Tini Edwards.
You can kind of like watch what Finn does for a moment.
At guard, number 12, Maya Harmon.
Style stuff. Okay. Like during.
At guard, number 13, Kaylin Snyder.
So I'm going to say ready camera number and then take camera number or camera number, and that'll be your cut.
Okay.
So like ready 2, great, and then ready 4, and then also take
camera. So, great team. Sorry.
Do you want me to take two?
Take two. Ready, three. Take two. Ready, four. Nicely up. Take four. Ready, three. You bet. Okay. Take this. Ready, four, take four. Nice. Oh yeah. 32. And then did we get the score, Sebastian? So add two, home two. Perfect. So that updates our scoreboard there as they get points. Gotcha. Four, good job. Take four. Three. Yeah, you drew that a little off, so I'll be up there in a minute. Oh. Okay. Just side conversation with the ball. Kick it. That's it. You're right.
Cam deployed.
It's a two.
Back. Ready, three, take three. There's a quick one. Four, take four. I have no idea. Thank you.
Should I move it to the second period?
Yes, please. Okay, so now we're going to stand up. Now, go ahead and hit circle.
two fin cams?
And fin cam cut. And then slide to the other one, slide back. Nice. And then let's do WSHS Sports and flip. Probably start with the point in time and we'll go back to the probably start with the one and then the other. I could make a split screen of the two of them, but I just haven't made that. But I haven't made that yet. Yeah, we could technically have one, yeah, one on either bucket, or I don't know. But, yeah, we could do one and then the other. And we could do them at the same time. Exactly. Unless they win, and it's like, I don't know where. I don't even know if there's any other games that happen here. So, like, we're not traveling to another school. It's gonna be a feat to do like baseball because that's gonna be a that's gonna be a whole thing of I'm not asking for commitments now, but like that's a whole thing. What's a good posting or zone? I know you know which one I should get. And he's like, oh, you can get this one. Like, great, perfect, I'll get that. Yeah, I think this is how that was crazy. I don't know, so we can step in and grabbing a couple of cameras and things. Deploy fin cam. No idea.
Are we?
You say I think sports maybe.
Did we ever make a decision about whether or not gymnastics is happening? We're filming.
Yeah, we're probably gonna do that on Friday. I don't even know. So, coming down, that's where the other camera is. So go ahead and go ahead and get over there a little faster, Evelyn. Keep going. Okay, you're hot. Circle all the way around. Keep going. Nice. Circle all the way around. Keep going. Circle back to fin. And then let's slide back. Nice. All right, great. Come on back, guys.
right there, everyone, just for a moment. So set up, cut back to three.
Cut?
Yep. There you go, so that's set and ready.
Alright.
And then when we slide back, we'll slide back, stand by slide.
Stand by.
Slide back up.
Buzzing things.
Oh, no. Alright, let's that'll just be whenever you go, when we deploy next, that'll be Evelyn.
Okay.
Stand by Evelyn. Go ahead and slide to Evelyn. So you're hot, Evelyn. Stay right there. Come closer to the ref. Let's stay off the court. You can't be on the court. You're looking good there. Close up a little bit. Nice. Slide back. Good job. That was great. That's a nice angle there. So next time when you're live, and they go to shoot, kind of track the ball up as they shoot. Don't let it, just try not to let it go out of frame. Yeah. victory. Deploy Fin Cam.
All right.
Yep, whatever you want.
Oh. Basketball
Finn
contains a shocking amount of wrestling.
All right, Evelyn, go ahead and circle up opposite Finn. Get over on the other side of the other team. Stand by. Quick, quick, quick. Quick, quick, quick. Okay, stand by. You're coming hot to you in 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Glide all the way, all the way. Keep going all the way to the other team. Keep going, keep going, keep going. And slide to Finn. Okay, Finn, watch them. We're back on you, Finn. Stay hot. Okay, Evelyn, come back off the court. Great, and stand by to come back to three. Back to three in 3, 2, 1. Okay, you guys are down. Good job. Yeah, reset on that corner, Evelyn. That's a nice shot for free throw in the corner after. Perfect. Yeah, stay center, Finn, get in your game crappy. Because right now that's our court, so that's a nice spot to be. Oh. Oh, he said, what are you doing?
He's like, you can't do that without me.
Yep. Copy that, it's okay. We'll plug you in during they're coming. I just leave.
Alright,
get in there, Finn.
Deploy
Finn
Cam. Finn deployed. Evelyn's on standby.
Thank you, standby, Evelyn. You're killing it. Nice, that's beautiful, Finn. Up, and then kind of tilt up a little bit so you can see the basket. Nice. That's great. Yeah, right there is perfect.
Oh! Gonna slide
nice.
Back.
Go ahead and slide back. Go ahead. All right, and go ahead and return. Good job. Oh! That would mean. Oh, God. All right, let's fly it to Finn. Finn, your hat. Nice, that's beautiful. And go ahead and fly back. You're like, wait a minute, what's happening here?
It does not make for a very interesting shot.
No. Take 4.
always someone.
Yep. Flag defense. Everyone deploy. Yep, we'll just get him. And then circle to Evelyn. Okay, Evelyn, you're hot. Keep circling around. Come all the way around. Basically cross in front of Finn. Come all the way around. Come all the way around.
Do I do anything
great,
for
great,
halftime?
Great. And ready, slide back to center cam. Go. And then game poster.
Mm-hmm.
And flip. And let's go ahead and let's get this going. Everybody, that was our first half. Thank you so much for joining us. We are currently, the score is pretty neck and neck. What are we at? We're 15 to 19. Wildcats 15, Beavers 19. We're having a good battle. We are definitely having a good battle. So we're so thankful that you're able to tune in and check out the 2022 3A Metro Championship girls basketball. We got the Ballard Beavers versus the Westdale Wildcats. Thank you so much for joining us. We're going to have about 8 minutes of halftime, and then we will get back to it. Thank you so much. This production is brought to you by Westside Drama Tech in partnership with Westside Journalism. We have our sponsor of Design for Excellence Productions here tonight, helping us be able to have this filmed production so that we can span this out and be able to widen our horizons. Thank you so much, Design for Excellence, for your efforts tonight.
But I want more than just a fleeting emotion.
Let's go, Wildcats. Let's go, Wildcats. There's our ladies. Let's go. Give them some razz, razz, razz. Let's go. Let's see how we do. We can still beat them. We got this. We got this. Let's go, ladies.
Left our music running, but that's okay. There we go. All right. Stand by. Let's see. Actually, let's go ahead and slide to Evelyn. She's already selected. Slide.
Okay.
Evelyn, your hat, come this way. Take a couple steps towards us. Let's go good. And slide back. Slide back to Evelyn. Evelyn, you're hot.
Okay.
What happened here? What the hell is going on here? Okay, Finn, can you get over there too? You're gonna need to cut between the two of them for now. No, just stay right there. Okay, slide to Finn. Oh, it's different. On the wrong side of the court. Slide back. Stay with him. Great. Slide to Finn. And then let's do WSHS Sports. Let's bring that up. Okay, and slide back. There we go. Okay. I don't know what was going on with there. Kind of lost a little connectivity there. Sorry about that.
Sometimes those
ones
just get a little sticky.
Let's go ahead and click on that. There we go. I think it was shot clock. No, that's the whole clock we don't even have here. Next year we'll have something different. We'll have a whole computer that's just doing the scoreboarding clock. Take three. All right, Evelyn, go ahead and push on down there. Yes. All right, go ahead and take Evelyn. Take Evelyn.
Okay.
You're hot. Just stay there. Stay there. Stay there.
Sometimes.
No, she's already
like
on
the
her.
Last time.
Yeah, God. You're fine. You're fine right there. Just wait. Yeah, wait for restore.
Don't push in on their pain.
We're already pushed in on their pain.
Yeah.
Stand by. Let's cut over to three so that's ready. And we'll stand by there. Leah, you can zoom in just a little bit. That's good. And kind of pan back a little bit. And to the left, there, good. Whoop, whoop. And cut that, slide back. Nice, that's fun. Nice, nice, that's nice. Good job.
Okay.
She's already got tape on. She's already got tape on her knee, so she already has. Like. Yeah. All right. Let's go ahead and slide back to Evelyn. One more time. Oh, yep, I did it. Yep, we're good. Just a little bit of because we're recording.
Damn it.
I'm so
sorry. Five back. 32. Circle around the other side of the ref. Yep, perfect. Nice. So pause there, pause. Stand by. Yep, good setup. Slide back.
Are we technically winning?
By 3 points.
Yeah. Nice. That's not what I was expecting. That sounds terrible.
Yeah.
I mean, I know we're a good team, I just from watching
you didn't
the footage.
Know how good.
I can't tell the score. Well, we've been like minutes late before, and I'm looking at my score.
The voice
like, is
getting my course at this point.
Right, stand by on Evelyn.
Evelyn is on standby.
Do I? I care not. Is it in your way? Is it still? Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Yep, good setup on three. Stand by, Leah. We're almost back to you. Slide back.
Maybe this is like retribution.
Oh my god.
No, I'm sure they're really truly hurt and I feel bad.
I have no idea.
I remember when I used to play basketball, they had to like check for bodily fluids.
Oh.
Yeah, it was really gross. I hope not, that would suck.
That's your assignment. Get over there and make sure to go check for it. And if there are, just rub them in with your foot. Yeah,
imagine having that job
fine.
During COVID, too.
Nice cut.
Good job.
I am seeing far too many people not wearing their masks properly.
All right, Finn, come on down. Deploy Finn cam. Nice pause there. And come on around. Do a nice shot on the footwork.
Guy in the stands going, just like the other one, something, something, yeah! It's my favorite cheer so far, I think.
Something, something, yeah!
Because they just fly high.
Yeah.
There's
stand
so many
by Finn Cam. Go ahead and get going over there, Evan. Deploy Finn Cam. Yep, go ahead and cycle around the other side of them. Let's get their faces on the other side and stand by Evelyn Cam. Evelyn Cam. Circle.
Yep, circling. Oh. If this will load.
That's okay. Just whatever. Oh. Okay, and push over on the other side. Let's have you guys cross.
Great. This is,
keep,
I think.
And push behind them. Keep going. And slide back to Finn Cam. Finn back to the other team. Sorry. Keep going. Evelyn, come over to our team, Evelyn. And cut back to Evelyn. Keep going. Get all the way on the other side. Keep going. Nice. Come all the way. Get that. Stay there. Nice. Come back, cycle around by the basket. Stand by to cut back on three. Stand by. Flip back. Stand by flip. That's okay. Good flip. All right, you guys are off. This is fine. This is all basket. Oh, really? Who the hell is Rob Wright?
Is that like our collective fake name?
Hey, Rob, wherever you are, you're on break on my board. Yeah, because I don't know who you are. You're not helping my feed.
Alex, I don't think the stream deck is responding.
Let's have you utilize the ATEM for cutting back and forth. We'll just use this to cut the fin cam. Here, I'm going to do a thing here. So you can get, you know, like this, and then just cut. Deploy fin cam.
That works.
She gets dang.
It's doing a lot. This computer is doing a lot.
Yeah.
Nice shot. Stand by Evelyn Cam. Evelyn Cam, go. Nice. And stand by to slide back. Slide back. So Evelyn, turn towards the team. So get closer to them. They're on timeout. Get on over there. Go. You're still hot. Great. Cycle around on, yep. Keep going. Get all the way around them. Come all the way around so you see their faces. Keep going. Come all the way around. And stand by fin cam. Fin cam slide. You're hot. Keep rounding. Stand by and everyone keep doing that motion. Slide back. Okay, come on around. Keep going. Come back towards the wall. Back towards the basket over here. Yep. Go ahead. Slide. Slide to Finn. All right. Stand by. All right. Nice Finn. Get that 1-2-3 Wildcats. All right. And all right. Come off the court. I'm going back over here. And don't run into the ref. Stand by, slide back, and go. That's Karen.
Why is his mom still here?
She's just upset. Alright, stand by Evelyn Cam. And go. slide back. Nice. Slide back.
Wrestle for the ball.
Yeah, stay with the ball.
Who is yelling like that?
Slide back. Go. Cycle all the way around them. All the way around them. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep going. Slide back to Finn. Keep going. Yeah. Get that 1-2-3 Wildcats. There we go. Stand by. Get off the court. And slide back to 3. Go. Good job, you guys.
Look at this teamwork.
That's right. Oh, thank you. What are you talking about?
2 seconds in? It was 4 minutes and 22 seconds.
You're talking about the shot clock? Oh. What happened? Oh.
What?
They're a foul or what's going on?
Maybe you're looking at the wrong call, man.
I do wish there were 2 seconds in the extra clock.
I know, right? I had to be at work at 3 o'clock in the morning here, guys.
Oh.
I don't know how I'm standing.
There's got to be, like, unions for that.
Yeah, not with Death Show. Not part of a union. go ahead and deploy Think Cam. Evelyn, where are you? Oh, okay. Cut to Evelyn. Yeah, stay there, Evelyn. That's nice. Bucket cam. Yeah, perfect. Slide back. Enjoy fin cam. Slide to Evelyn. Thank you, 10%. 3-3-3. Make a wish. I'm gonna do I wish for $10,000 because that seems more pertinent.
Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah.
I wish that I got paid for this.
There you go. Maybe you will eventually.
Legally allowed to employ me?
Yes, I am.
You are?
Yes.
I'll Cut take back. It.
Yeah. That's right.
I would
right.
love that.
Like when we come to graduation, guys, that's going to be like an all-day thing that I will pay you for.
Yes.
That you can go ahead and request school off. It'll be literally all day. I will pay you for it.
I would love to. I do need a
sound set up, and then we're going to be broadcasting. We'll pull out a whole bunch of gear from self and set it up at Slack. No, last year.
We take so much stuff from self.
I have keys, you guys. Not stealing. It's not stealing, you have keys.
So if I copy a pair of keys,
sorry, let me rephrase that. It's not stealing if I know exactly where all the gear is and I have keys. and I'm responsible for it
that
all.
That sounds like a heist.
It sounds like a heist.
This has been the fastest game
Thomas
we've ever done.
Affair, right?
It's really nice.
That's the movie. Deploy, I don't know.
Deploy something.
Never mind. Deploy anything.
Anything at all.
Yep, forget that.
Love those action shots.
Yeah, they're great. Oh.
Shooting me out.
Girls, come on, Wildcats. All right, stand by. Oh, 60 seconds, y'all. Yeah. Hey, deploy fin cam. Stand. Your hat.
Those rats are always in the way.
He's so lost, too. Let's see. Deploy Evelyn cam. Do it. Yep. Tilt up. Nice. Yeah, stand by a fence. Slide back.
Nice.
cut the two. Yeah, deploy fin cam. Nice stinger. I love it. Good job,
switching
guys.
It up.
See, when you got the tools, you can play. Mm-hmm. I almost set off a fire alarm. That'll be fun. I mean, I'm just leaning
yep.
against it, and I'm like, oh, what is this thing that I'm like leaning against? Kind of maybe like pushing the thing open. I don't know what's happening. slide back.
To Finn? I remember that.
Cut to Evelyn Cam.
I feel like it was both of them.
Stay right there, Evelyn.
It was two separate occasions. We were out there with the Frisbee team.
Nice. Track with them. You're hot. And slide back. And then deploy Finn Cam.
Cut to Finn.
Go ahead. Nice. Fly back.
Yeah.
Well, they're just excited. That means that we get to go to the next stage. Well, 15 seconds. So anything can happen. Slide to Evelyn Cam. Good job, Gaia. Stick with him, everyone. Stick with him. Slide back. Stand by Finn Cam. Yep. Put the pin. Yep.
Yep. So many seconds.
Yeah, it's been, that's beautiful.
Whoa.
Nice. Fly back. Zoom out, Leah. Nice. Oh! All right, center cam, go. Yeah, go ahead. Deploy. Fin cam, go. Yeah, get the celebration. Stand by Evelyn. Stand by for like, because they're gonna do a high five, so make sure you get the high five cross. You can stand right there. Kind of pan back behind, get the crowd, yep. Yeah. Nice. Yep. All right, and ready. Where's the high five? Where's the high five? No high five? What the fuck? What's the high five?
No sportsmanship?
That's not cool.
Not cool at all.
I guess they're gonna beat each other in the locker room. Alright, cut back to, circle back to, that. Alright, and you guys are clear. Go ahead and clear off the stage. I mean, the courts. Okay, let me see here. That was my knife probably on the ground. There's no weapons allowed in school. There's never a weapon. It probably is. No, you're still alive.
Thank you so much for coming to our game today. That was our lovely Wildcats taking the cake today. That's our Westside Wildcats against the Ballard Beavers. We are the champions today. So thank you so much for enjoying the game today, the 2022 3A Metro Championship Girls Basketball Game. We are the champions today with the final score of 48 Wildcats and 35 Beavers. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. This production has been brought to you by the Westside Drama Tech in partnership with Westside Journalism. Thank you so much for our sponsor tonight. As always, design for excellence. Making sure that we can get this out and have a really great time doing it. So until next time, keep your ear peeled to WSHS Wildcat News for the news that flows. Take care, everybody. And we just want to give a thank you to our production crew tonight. So please thank them. We're so happy and thankful that everyone was able to be here with us tonight. Finn, Kaya, Sebastian, Leah, Hallie, Evelyn, and myself, Alex, your host here with Design for Excellence. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Everyone have a lovely night. And we are clear.